If it's really that bad, ask if you can switch apartments. Move down the hall or something. Now come on, let's not all pick on Sarah, even if she is weird.